Hey guys, let's make a lemon pesto orzo soup. Here's what you need. In a preheated pan, add olive oil. Add your orzo and toast that for just a few minutes. Add onion and let cook for 1 to 2 minutes until it just starts to soften up. Add broth, lemon juice, tomatoes, and pesto. Bring that up to a boil. Once boiling, reduce it to a simmer and add your chicken. Let simmer for just a few minutes until the chicken is heated through. Add your Parmesan cheese. Enjoy!